A.R. Murugadoss's next Tamil film with Ajith. After box office record-breaking Kaththi with Vijay, A.R. Murugadoss is ready with his new Hindi original with Sonakshi Sinha. But the buzz says that his next Tamil will be with Thala Ajith. In a recent interview, Murugadoss said that he greatly wished to work with Ajith again and hope his next might be with him. Ajith also expressed his wish to work with Murugadoss earlier. With this buzz, it is highly possible that his next Tamil film will be with Ajith for the Diwali release of 2015. Murugadoss, who started his directing career with Ajith's Dheena, proved his mettle with every other film he directs. All his films have done exceptionally well at the box office. Even his remakes of Ramana, Ghajini and Thuppakki became big hits, making huge profits in Telugu and Hindi. He is still one of the highest paid directors in India. Yet, his films are close to people and that make him a successful director. We cross our fingers for this combo to happen. For millions of Tamil cinema lovers, wish the same.